The Wiggles. Wow. This is one of the best shows ever. This show rocks. This show is about four members of the band of the same name who wears colored skivvies. Their names are Greg, Anthony, Jeff and Murray. They all love to go on great adventures. They also have wiggly friends. The wiggly friends are called Dorothy the Dinosaur, Wags the Dog, Henry the Octopus, and Captain Feathersword. The songs are awesome, the segments are cool, the animation is marvelous. I was sad when Greg left this band in 2006, but I was happy when I heard about his return in 2012. I was extremely sad when I heard that Greg wasn't just going to leave, but Murray and Jeff were also leaving back then. However, I was still happy that Anthony was not leaving the Wiggles. He is still a member of this band today. The new Wiggles are called Simon, Emma and Lockie. They may not be as good as Greg, Murray and Jeff, but I still like them. In 2017, they introduced a new wiggly friend called Shirley Shawn the Unicorn. Her favorite catchphrase is scrumptious. I loved this show since I was kid, and I still love it today. I'm never ever ever going to hate the Wiggles. It is my number one favorite show on ABC Kids and number three favorite show on Playhouse Disney. Do you know who hates this show? Mario SpongeBob Simpsons and Sesame Street Rules is 2006, Nick Network, Bella Flamenco and Family Guy rocks Alan Gregory sucks APT. They hate this show but I respect their opinions. Do you know who else likes this show? ABC for Kids comedian 1998 EDGPAUTTP, just like me, he loves this show with a burning passion. He is never hating this show. The Wiggles rock. Star Wars, The Clone Wars rocks as well. Johnson and Friends suck. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse is way better than Johnson and Friends. End of salute.